It is obvious that this contest cannot be decided by our knowledge of the Force, but by our skills with a lightsaber.
One day you discover him. Broken down, he's lost everything. No cars, no fancy clothes to make him who he's not. The woman at his side is all that he has got. Why do you ask him, move heaven and earth, to prove his love has worked? Would he walk on water? Would he run through fire? Would he stand before you when it's down to all he had to give you was three words wrapped around.
At last, the Jedi are no more.
Not if anything to say about it.
Would that be deep enough at the end of every day? And how will you ever know? What he said. Why do you ask him, move heaven and earth, to prove his love has worked? Would he walk on water? Would he run through fire? Would he stand before you when it's down to
to learn, you still have.